We're at 6001 West 76th Street in Westchester. Working from a 4-inch ABS two-way cleanout that's located in the planter at the front of the house. At this point, we're at a connection to the city sewer. The city sewer is located on 76th Street. Now we're going to come back slowly and inspect the line. Okay, this section of the line is 6-inch clay pipe. This is a section that's underneath the street, from the middle of the street back to the property line. As we come up, we will enter into 4-inch pipe. It's 4-inch pipe underneath the front yard. And there's a transition right there. Okay. Now we're in 4-inch. ABS pipe, this is underneath the front yard. And ABS being a hard plastic, this was replaced. Okay. The house to clean out the front yard. We're now going to go try it backwards underneath the place. You can see it. Okay, this section is cast iron underneath the house. It does have some heavy sludge build up in the pipe. Watch it. That's it. Just going back to the line. One out. Okay, just.